okay? Thank heavens.
You just stopped moving, then you fell where you stood. Scared the hell out of us. You feeling okay? Why? Well?
You touched that weird crystal over there and then you fell down.
What's wrong? Cleaning out some eye boogies? What the?
What are you two? Huh? What is this? It's like the root of this ancient tree is forming a bridge.
But this tree wasn't here before.
When? How?
Did you do this, Otto? I'm sorry, Otto. This is very difficult to process. So you're saying Donna's actions had something to do with this?
After seeing this tree show up out of nowhere, it's kind of hard not to believe.
True. Perhaps this is the same phenomenon that occurred in the Great Valley.
It doesn't matter. We have a path now. Let's move, Adol.
My turn now!
You know, the way this tree is shaped, it's almost like it's guiding us.
Does this mean Donna's prayers were answered? I don't know, but I'm glad this worked out. This place is messed up!
These buildings are enormous. What could they have been used for?
I could tell as we got closer to these ruins that this place is bigger than I thought.
Indeed. It would be no exaggeration to call this a city.
I've never seen anything like this before. Buildings are so tall up close. Alexia, is where you live even more amazing than this place?
I'm hard-pressed to recall a single building in Aresia as magnificent as these. How could ruins this ancient be so architecturally advanced?
If think my father's here?
It's certainly possible.
Really?
Yes. As an explorer, I doubt he would pass on the opportunity these ruins present.
Yeah.
Many thanks, Saddle.
Let's search the city and see what we find.
Let's see. The treasure chest.
Treasure chest. A treasure chest.
The bridge is gone.
Yeah, doesn't look like anyone's here either.
That doesn't make sense. We all saw a man come this way.
You guys are real marks.
What the?
I nearly pissed myself.
I couldn't resist. You were lined up perfectly.
Father? Father!
Ricota! Long time no see!
Huh? Wait.
This man? He's your...
Yes, I'm Thanatos Beldine, seasoned explorer and Ricota's father.
He's older than I had imagined.
Who might you be?
So you're T. Thanatos Beldine.
Yes, I'm sure of it.
Looks like we can rest a little.
Did it work, Donna?
Yes. Adol has successfully reached the capital. A root from the prayer tree sapling I planted became a path for him to walk on.
I can't believe you actually used a sacred prayer tree in this manner. You always surprise me with your unorthodox approaches to problem solving.
I don't know about unorthodox, but at least now I know for certain. Adol and his companions are traveling through the ruins of Aegeus. I don't know how far into the future he is, but the remnants of our kingdom surround him.
I do not want to accept this, but civilizations, no matter how much prosperity they enjoy, must come to an end someday. Not even Eternia can escape that fate.
Laden.
Adol and the others talk in my dreams. This is so surreal.
How are you?
Lady Donna.
Thank you.
Isn't this the maiden?
Thank you.
This won't be easy. I need to be careful. not good. The brazier has been lit. We have to deal with those birds.
Thank you. wandered off to this time.
Oh, how did you know?
Well, you've been gone for a while. I'm running out of excuses.
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't worry, I'll take care of this quickly.
Thank you.
This should do it. Wait, could that be... Monolith. It looks quite old, too. Wonder how long this has been here. It still works. Impressive. What is this? This account seems slightly different from the story we were told as children. I thought the Light King came from an area near the Great Tree.
Which version of events is true, I wonder?
Huh?
Don't they say facts are often stranger than fiction? I certainly think that's true. Yep. Send you to come find me?
You must be the girl who was playing hide and seek. Finally found you.
Found me? No, I just came out of hiding for you. You must be pretty good to make it all the way here. But that's still not good enough to catch me!
So you must be Io. I feel like I've met her somewhere before. I know you're playing hide and seek, but you still shouldn't have come in here. Come along. I'll take you back home.
Huh? Nah. I wanna play some more. But if you're gonna be all pushy about it, then I guess I'll go with you. Mm-hmm. Today's gonna be so much fun!
On second thought, no, wait. That would be best, since I need to get her out of here. But afterward, I need to check the spot where I saw that swordsman.
Well, aren't you thinking super hard about something?
Well, regardless, we have to go back up to the surface. Stay close and follow me, Io.
Hold on a sec. Say, what do you suppose that is over there?
A door?
Don't you want to check it out? Let's take a closer look at it before we go back.
Honestly, Io, I guess I'm a little curious about it too. This sanctuary might run deeper than I thought. Just a quick look. Okay? But even if there is more to this place, I'm only taking you as far as that door.
Yay! Let's go!
Thank you.
bad at hide and seek.
Looks like I'm the champion today.
I'm gonna challenge you again tomorrow.
Come on, you guys. You both really worried me. I was this close to getting the guards to go look for you.
Okay, okay.
Sorry, I got a little carried away. I didn't think it'd end up being such a big deal.
Still, you're lucky to have people who worry about you. Don't ever forget that.
Maiden.
Yeah.
Mia, don't cause too much trouble for Sia. Always be nice to her, okay?
Yep, I will. I definitely learned my lesson this time. From now on, the only time I'll make Sia cry is when I tell her scary stories about the Requiem Festival.
Mia? Okay, then I'll tell you the scariest story I know. It's an ancient story about an immortal guardian.
Stop it, you guys! Thanks for today, Maiden. Here, take this. It's treasure that me and Sia found.
Are you sure?
It's okay, really. Right, Sia?
Yes. If we look together, I'm sure we can find more of them.
Okay. Then I'm happy to accept this. Thank you, Mia and Sia.
No problem. Thanks for looking out for us.
Okay, we're gonna go back to our mom. Bye-bye!
Goodbye!
We did it! Vision, that bridge up ahead has fallen. In that case...
Yeah.
is this building, Father?
It's the mountain gate that leads to the temple.
The people here must have worshipped that big tree, just like Adol said.
Yeah!
Yes!
Coming.
Check out this weird-looking statue.
The strength its form exudes is quite palpable. Still, this is an odd spot to erect a statue.
This one moving.
How should I know?
Get ready, everyone!
Yeah!
must be the Great Tree of Origins. It's huge!
Yeah, look at the size of that thing.
Adol, go see for yourself what's at the base of the tree.
Are you? Adol? Why can't I remember?
Hey, Adol, who's the girl?
I saw this girl from the sky when the pterosaur captured me. And after I heard Adol's story, I put two and two together.
Did you just say, Donna? Is that her?
Found Adol!
Hello, Peril.
What's going on?
Castaway Village in trouble! Raid incoming! Repeat, raid incoming!
A raid? Now?
I think we should take her back to the village at once. Dogi and the others need to know about all this. About what we've seen up here, about Thanatos, and about her.
That seems wise.
Man, I don't know what's going on anymore.